Hey, it's Jay today.
And Gwen tomorrow.
Join us on our adventures.
Alright guys, so we're on our way back to Saudi and Daisy now from Nashville. So apparently I let time get away today. I didn't realize how late it was. But we had fun. So, and we got to see some really cool things. So that's cool. That's what it's all about. Alright, so didn't work for me anyway.
So. No,
yes, you are correct. In fact, this is the little road I was supposed to turn in earlier.
So we are going a bunch of blocks, and then we're getting on 440
east to Knoxville.
Yes. But we're not going to Knoxville.
No, we are not. That would be absolutely silly and out of the way.
It's
a ways up. So.
But this lane may end up being one of those weird ones that turns into parking or turn only, so we may be safer than we were to turn off, whatever.
That's a second Starbucks within like less than like 10 blocks probably. That's interesting.
So you say there's less of them now because they used to be on every corner?
Oh yeah, I guess. Tin Angel. some of those pine trees need to get pulled up. They're dead. Over there to the left. All the red ones. Alright, we're off and running now. Gwen's gonna show you guys the Batman building. You can show it like right there. See how it's got the two antennas up top? And it looks like ears? That's the Batman building, guys. So it's very cool looking at. There's like a hole up there too in the center. And I believe it's AT&T's building too, if I remember correctly. So haven't been over here in a while. So other than going downtown to see the craziness that we saw in a previous video, so. Merging on the 24 East.
I don't know. I think it's because of 41. People getting on from 41.
Yes, we will see.
Love the brake lights.
Everybody, you go the other way. Let me go this way by myself. I'm just okay with that.
Well, we for sure want this line.
I know. What is It looks like they could have like a some sort of light rail or something if they really wanted to with that big median they have there. To the left is what I was referring to over there. Have a lot of space over there.
It might be for accidents and stuff.
There's no
vehicles.
There's no accident stuff.
Might be for trash. Just shovel it over the edge.
Oh, I guess.
Get it out of traffic.
Maybe. That's the trash.
So many possibilities.
So many possibilities, yeah. That's one cool thing, too, that I like about down here in the southern part of the United States. You'll see, not only do they have the signs up in front of you, but in the lanes that you're driving in, you'll see which highway it is and which direction you're going. I think that's really cool. I don't remember seeing it up in Wisconsin, and even if they would have that, come wintertime, the plows would tear that all up anyway. So I would suspect that they'd have to keep painting that. But I'm making an assumption on that. So
well,
with the salt.
Need it to be painted.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Those
but
anyway.
They, you could definitely see what lane you're in there for a little bit. So that's kind of cool. So.
But too late if you were in.
Well, yeah. You know. Chattanooga once, which is really small, but I don't remember Nashville, so.
also, if you guys do like this content, could you guys please subscribe? So that way you guys can be notified when I upload again. And share with friends and family and relatives too. Or just watch them. That's fine too. Again, I really enjoy what I'm doing. This is so much fun for me and Gwen both. And we like sharing our adventures with you guys and showing you the uniqueness of where our travels take us to. So again, with that, if you guys wouldn't mind, that would be awesome. I will let the rest of the road do the rest of the talking. Not that that made any sense, but yeah. So. What's the time thing? Was there like how is it say how much time does it save you?
It was 7 minutes
difference. Oh. Like if it was like an hour, then I'd be all for it. But 7 minutes, like
now the directions say stay on 24 east, 94 miles, just going slightly to the left to stay on 24 east. Which
yeah, so 24 east, where the 59 split off is towards Alabama. So you'll stay 24 east and not go towards Alabama. So it kind of makes sense, I guess. So. And again, today is Saturday, too. So it's Saturday, April 29th. So just imagine during the work week with the traffic you're seeing now. And it's about 5:26. That's Eastern Standard Time, not Central. So, yeah, it's just, it's crazy a little bit, so, during the day, so. How do you say it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
There's like a city up here called
Smyrna
is up here, and then obviously Murfreesboro, and now traffic with brake lights. What's going on up here, folks? Oh. And then up here to the right here, they got a Tanger outlet. There's also Bucky's going in somewhere up here, but I don't know where at. I don't even know if they broke ground yet, but you could definitely see the signs on the way from Chattanooga up here, so, which was funny because the Bucky thing was upside down, but they're saying was right side up, so it was just really weird.
It's to get your attention.
It got my attention. They knew what they were doing, I guess. Some of those trees have fallen, like, down right off the mountain there. it's about 133 miles from where we're at right now, just on the other side of Murfreesboro, between Murfreesboro and Nashville, to Saudi Daisy, Tennessee. So about an hour and 53 minutes, or about 2 hours. And it also depends on the traffic. So right now it could be kind of nice up here, you know, with us going and flowing. But the moment you get down into Chattanooga, it could be bumper to bumper. But I do know we'll be past rush hour for Saturday, so I'm suspecting that traffic should be fine.
What are you calling a Saturday rush hour?
Well, it's...
What did you think?
Evening rush hour. It's Saturday, so...
Right, people are going out to dinner and out to do stuff.
So I don't know if it'll be bad. I guess we'll see. Truck hanging up there on a sign right there. Big old semi. Kind of cool. Alright guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end this video. We'll see you on the next one. You guys take care. right, guys, so we're now in Chattanooga, coming across the Signal Mountain exit road here to get to Signal Mountain, and just left Chattanooga on our way to Saudi Daisy. So just figured we'd turn the camera on for a little bit, film our way back home.
From Nashville
today. We were up in Nashville, seen a couple things, got a couple things, and now on our way home. Of course, we weren't planning on getting home this late, but I lost track of time, so.
Yeah.
But it'll be about 7:51 before we get home tonight. But, I mean, it was fun. We had fun, and that's all that matters, so. And we figured we'd turn the camera on for our last little path on home, share it with you guys. And if you guys like this kind of content, please feel free to subscribe, share it with your family, friends, or just view the videos. That's cool too. So, and I do appreciate you guys for watching the videos and subscribing. It means a lot. I really get excited when the numbers go up. You can ask when. I mean, it's so cool. So, and without your guys' support, I wouldn't be able to do that. So I do appreciate that. So, but yeah, so we'll just go from there. We might as well just finish it out all the way to Saudi Daisy now. So, do you get anything to say?
Nope, I'm good.
Oh. She's talking the whole time during the other video, so I just figured maybe she'd want to talk too, so.